Hey, Chris, aren't you coming in?
Can I swim with my shirt on?
Oh, you can't swim with your shirt on. Wait a second. What are you hiding under your shirt? You have bruises? Did somebody hit you?
Chris, why don't you want to take your shirt off?
Because I'm fat.
Oh, honey, no one thinks you're fat.
Oh, I'm sorry, sir. You can't park your van on the diving board.
This is my son.
Oh, my apologies. Hey, Tom, he's not a van. He's just a fat kid.
Don't listen to him, Chris. I'm going to go get you a soda. You wait here.
Honey, if you want to lose weight, I'll put you on a diet and your father can help you exercise.
Dad, this says I gained weight.
That's impossible. Take off your shirt.
What the hell is that?
Irvine Lummox!
Chris, where have you been?
Boy, Dad took me to a doctor to get the fat vacuumed out of my belly.
What?
I didn't do it. I'm just gonna stay on my diet and exercise.
Good for you. That was a very grown-up decision. I mean, what kind of lazy, narcissistic, irresponsible moron would even consider doing something as unbelievably foolish as getting liposuction? Who, I ask you?
Hello?
You can't just suck 200 pounds of fat out of yourself. It's not natural.
Come on, Lois. I feel great dropping that kind of weight all at once. You remember how good you felt after you had Chris?
I see you.
Plastic surgery is great. I was thinking about having Broderick take a look at my nose.
It doesn't matter if your nose is a little bulbousy, or your eyes are too close together, or your chest is flabby. You are who you are.
Huh. I think I know what you're getting at. Knock, knock.
Oh, this is crazy. You walk in here with your chiseled jaw and your... Oh, my. I liked you the way you were. You're not even real anymore. You really let this family down. We should be embracing the things God gave us, not telling our kids that a person's not as good as someone else because of the way they look.
Oh, holy crap!
Warren Fredericks, Quahog Beautiful People's Club. Come on in front.
But all those people were in front of me.
You haven't been beautiful very long, have you? Gorgeous guys like us don't have to wait in line. Haven't you noticed? People will do anything for a beautiful person.
Hey, when you're beautiful, the door's magically open for you.
Actually, it opened because you stepped on that black rubber square. Of course, if that wasn't there, it would have opened anyway because you're beautiful.
Wow. Hey, there's a lot of good-looking people here.
Of course. This is the Quahog Beautiful People's Club, and you're our newest member.
Peter, did you paste a new picture of yourself on our wedding portrait?
Yeah, I think it looks better.
You pasted it over me.
Yeah, I think it looks better.
Have you lost your mind?
Well, somebody's jealous.
Peter, have you forgotten about Chris? He needs you to help him exercise.
Yeah, he finally figured out how to catch the Twinkie.
Ha ha! I'm turning you into poo.
Well, I'm going down to the Beautiful People's Club. Guess I can take him with me.
Peter, good to see you. Come with me. I've got a lot of tall, statuesque people I want you to meet. What's that?
Oh, that's my son, Chris.
He can't come in. He's fat.
Well, let me tell you something, buddy. If my son can't come in, then I'll just come in.
Don't look at me. I'm hideous.
Peter, how could you treat Chris that way? You know he's self-conscious about his weight.
What are you getting mad at me for? After all, he gets his fat from your jeans.
Which, by the way, I'm wearing.
Oh, I hate what you've become. Why don't you go back to that doctor and have him suck the fat out of your head?
How strange. Should watch road, but can't look away. Too beautiful.
We did all we can, but medical science has come just...